We've got a really interesting project set up for our young people on board. We're going to make our own wind generators, and whoever gets the highest voltage will win a prize. And then we're going to install a real wind generator on the ship and rig that and charge a battery, and then we're charging our mobile phones with that battery. And so people will see the whole cycle of how it works, and we're going to assemble the instrument. And so it's a real hands-on project for them to understand in a small scale what goes on in these massive, massive offshore wind farms that we will see in our journey.